SDS2 allows you to group members, a useful tool in creating an accurate 3D model, as well as when you're rendering in 2D and creating a bill of materials. It's very common for items like machine supports or trusses to be combined together to form grouped members. SDS2 quickly identifies the individual pieces that form a group member. Once you've identified them, it's easy to detail these in 2D. The bill of material, along with all its unit and total weights, is updated automatically.